If Jesus, this is what I said when I was very young,
make your question, you've got waffling. Make your,
no, but remember, it's
yeah, but you said you're going to ask me a question. Make your question.
It's more of an argument.
Ask your question.
20 past 6.
Yeah, because you said that I'm going to ask you one question. I've been waiting. You're telling me about your childhood. Tell me your question.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Oh, man. You just said a minute ago, I'm going to ask you one question, answer it. I said yes. Now you're going off on tangents. Ask the question.
Not listen no more. What I'm saying to you is, listen, I'm going to ask this one question again. Yes. If Jesus is really God, if Jesus is really God,
yes,
why did God let himself be killed on the cross?
I answered that.
So can I comment on that before you answer? I just want to comment and go.
I'm on the line.
Sir?
I'm gone. If you're talking,
No. I'm just gonna say one sentence and I'm gonna walk away. So this Muslim man who just walked away questioned the deity of Jesus. My feelings are hurt. Dear Europeans Human Rights Court, my feelings are hurt. But of course you won't be doing anything because it is not about Muhammad, because claim was against Lord Jesus Christ. Muslims are attacking Lord Jesus Christ week after week. They are hurting my religion's feelings, but no one cares about it. But if it was Muhammad, then all the world would stand with Islam, because we don't want to hurt the feelings of Muslims. Amazing. Sorry, I just wanted to make that point.
Fine.
You can find that guy, sorry. Are you Muslim, guys?
Yeah, I am Muslim.
You are Muslim?
Yeah.
I have a question.
Yeah.
In Pakistan, there is a lady called Asya Bibi. Have you heard of her?
Lady of what?
Asya Bibi in Pakistan.
Yeah.
So, she made a...
She's been
in prison nearly for 8 years.
I'm against
she's
them.
She's been separated from her family for 8 years.
Yeah.
And reason for that is because there is a claim that she blasphemed against Muhammad. Okay? And all she said
this
was...
Like, this is politics, to be honest with you. I can't even say anything.
I'm just going to say... So,
No. It's like,
all
it's
she said...
Issue, but it's politics, and I don't think I can comment on that.
Why
I don't
it have is politics?
Because I don't know the exact
She didn't talk about the government.
Situation.
She didn't talk about the government.
Okay.
She didn't talk about the foreign policy. She didn't talk about the immigration situation. She said, what did Muhammad do for you? Nearly 8 years ago, and she's been in prison. So,
But are you
for 8 years,
sure,
it's been like, it's going
good. Have you got a proof that, you know, she's only said this, and she
so
hasn't
court
said
decided,
anything else?
So court decided this week that actually she should be free. Okay?
Yeah.
So,
I think
because,
so as well.
Yeah, so you agree with the court?
Yeah, obviously.
Okay.
If the court...
So,
are
in Pakistan,
so,
suddenly doing uprising because they think this sister should be killed.
So what do you think, like...
So I'm
asking... Like, this is like...
You said you are Muslim.
Yeah, I'm Muslim.
Yeah.
I'm against that.
So you are against blasphemy law. Do you think people should critic or question Muhammad?
No, they can... what do you mean? No, they can't critic in an Islamic state. They can't critic like...
Just move.
No,
do
no,
one
no.
to one. I really want to get your views on that.
Yeah, so in Islamic state, you can't like say like publicly, there are rules and laws. For example, even like... Let's say if it was in the times of Prophet Muhammad, and there was times when people said, you know, bad stuff to the Prophet himself, and he didn't act offensively, like, you know, but instead he made them like kind of like preach them, and eventually they became Muslims. So now in this society we can't really, you know, say anything.
So let me just comment on let me comment on that. In the time of Muhammad, when people critic Muhammad, even when they write poem against Muhammad, Muhammad ordered them to be killed. So
where did he say that?
What?
I would like to have a reference.
Sure, I've got proof. I've got proofs.
Yeah.
So there is a lady called Asma bin Marwan. She wrote poet against Muhammad, and she was killed because what she said against Muhammad. Asma bin Marwan. I want you to just a moment. I want you to check it out. So
okay,
people critic Muhammad. Okay, they got killed in Pakistan. I've got the reference here. Yeah, in Pakistan. Sir, I'm gonna make my point. Just a moment.
Yeah, that's fine.
So, and then in Pakistan, let me make my point.
Yeah, you're just saying. You don't let me say it.
No, you made a comment.
You need to stop.
You made a comment.
I haven't made a comment.
Did you not say?
Yeah. That people did bad things, even you know, worse than like saying. Like, you know, send bad things to Prophet Muhammad. They threw ashes and stuff to Prophet Muhammad, and he didn't do anything about it. And I can't believe, like, you know, you're saying, like, just for saying a poetry.
Asma bin Marwan, that's the name of the lady.
Asma
bin Marwan, okay? She wrote poem against Muhammad. Beautiful poem, actually. Muhammad ordered her killing. I'm going to give you the reference. Muhammad ordered her killing.
No, I don't think so.
I know you don't think so. Muhammad ordered her killings.
No, I don't think so.
Because she wrote poem, and while she was killed.
Show me then.
While she was killed, she was breastfeeding her baby. Okay, remember that. I'm going to give you the reference. Just a moment. And also, because I'm talking about...
And I've got one question also, for you as well, okay? One question.
Okay, I'll let you to ask your question.
Exactly.
But first, let me make my point, okay? So I'm bringing all those things up because in Pakistan...
Sir, I don't have time. I need to go.
Sir, you must have a time... Because teachings of your book, people are going to die.
Okay,
so you need to make a time for those kind of things. Okay? Yeah, give me a minute.
Don't worry about it.
Give me a minute.
Oh, so the Sunnah is not revelation anymore. Oh, it is revelation. So you're changing your mind. Is it revelation or not? You're confusing yourself. You said it's not revelation. And then you say it's a revelation.
Have you got a YouTube channel or anything?
Yeah, DCCI. DCCI.
No,
or you can just Google cartoon.
Well, go on to
DCCI.
On YouTube, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so. Okay, so. I didn't buy the two
winners. Well, if you know in that case, you should know. Listen. No, you don't know. Now listen to this. If you know, then you should know.
Is that
know
the one?
Listen. You should know what you're
doing.
This is
what
about
smart.
The meeting of wives?
I'm not sure how quickly she's going to find it.
Okay, I found it.
Nah, I can't hear that.
Because
my prophet, he was an oppressive. My prophet, he was very kind to the whole humanity. He came for the whole humanity, not just for Muslims.
So, I see you want Muhammad to be perfect. I see you
no,
want.
He is perfect.
I see.
I don't want him to be perfect.
Sir, you need to allow me to speak, otherwise, I'm going to shout at you. And that's not what we want.
Is that you're teaching? You're going to shout at me?
No.
Is that you're teaching?
No.
Is that how you preach?
No, because you are not allowing me to speak. So here's the thing, okay? I know you want Muhammad to be perfect.
No,
I know.
He is perfect. He's
I know
perfect.
You want Muhammad to be whole man for whole world,
yes.
But. He can't be, okay?
So according to your idea.
So teachings of Muhammad is dangerous for freedom of speech and freedom of belief, okay? Asma bin Marwan, okay? He's the source. Okay? Brother, do you want to read it? Or I read it? Okay. Ah.
No, you don't. It just says, show me like which book you got it from.
It's from the biography of Muhammad, from the Surah. Okay? Page number 676. Oh, you've got the Surah?
Yeah,
awesome. Yeah. Yeah, it's here. That's it. So, turns to the next page. Turns to the next page. Read it here. Oh, you underlined already. Well done.
Yeah, I've already underlined.
Okay, so this is the part. She writes a poem, and Muhammad doesn't like the poem, and she has to say goodbye to her life and her Ibn Ishaq.
What book is this?
Ibn Ishaq? Do you know, have you heard Ibn Ishaq?
Is the Sirah.
No, it doesn't mean that he has to be true. It doesn't mean that. She must have done other things as well, apart from this. Apart from just.
I know you don't want to recognize them, but you can check them out.
Are you aware of these books?
I've never heard of this.
Maybe you can write that.
And
write
for yourself.
Take a picture of it. Take a picture of it.
Okay, who is it written? Who is it written from?
Have you heard Ibn Hisham, Ibn Ishaq?
Ibn Hisham.
Ibn Ishaq, have you heard them? Have you heard them?
I am. Yeah.
Just take a picture of it. So that is the earliest
testament in Islam.
And what did you say?
No, I'm Shia.
Oh, he's Shia. Okay. Okay.
We'll take a picture.
I'll take a picture.
Okay. So since you are Shia, okay.
I'll hold it. Don't worry about it.
Sir, since you are Shia, and I did not bring it from the Sahih Hadith, this is one of the earliest biography of Muhammad. Okay. So, you can take the picture of it and then you can check it out. I would love you to give me the response on that, okay? So, when people critic Muhammad, Muhammad ordered them to be killed. Because of his teachings, our sister, our sister Asya Bibi has been in prison for a while.
Defend Christianity, critique Islam. Basically, Islamophobes. Well, don't say Islamophobes. No, hold on. Their own guy.
Sir, you are hurting my feelings.
His name is Bob the Builder, but he kicked out of a church last Saturday.
Really?
For being an Islamophobe.
Sir, you hurt just my feelings.
Yourself. No,
Muslim missionary comes and then hurts my feelings about lying about our brother
Bob. You know, this feeling, you need to stop crying by your feelings because truth hurts, okay?
Yeah.
Truth hurts.
I know
so, can I ask my question?
Just a moment. Let me just make my point. Brother, just let me make my point. The reason I'm saying my feelings are hurt.
You keep saying this everywhere.
Yeah.
Like
no, no, no.
There, everywhere.
Yeah, yeah. Let me just tell you. Did you get to watch the news last week?
Is that meant to be a joke? Like, oh, you
did you get to watch the news last week?
No.
So, last week it was on the news, okay? They took the freedom of speech away in Austria, in Vienna, because they didn't want to hurt the religious feelings of the Muslims. Because people critiqued Muhammad's marriage with Aisha, and people don't want to hurt the Muslims' feeling, therefore you cannot comment on Muhammad. So every time when you comment on my faith from now on, I'm gonna say my feelings are hurt. Hopefully, European Human Rights Court will hear and do something about my feelings.
You are Christian, yeah?
I haven't finished my comments. 675.
Are you Christian or not?
I'm Christian, sir. Thanks God. By His grace.
Okay. So what do you...